Hi everyone, Nathan here. Hope everything's well with you. Today I'm going to walk you through step by step how to install a Facebook like button into your WordPress blog. Let's face it, with over a billion registered users, you can't just avoid Facebook anymore. And what's so cool about installing this kind of a plugin is that every time someone comes into your site and clicks the like button, a lot of his friend will see that he liked your site, so that means more traffic to your site. Okay, let's get behind the scenes and install the Facebook like button. Okay, so we're gonna start by looking for it. We click Facebook like button and you see it goes here directly. So to get the code, first off, if you want to send them to directly to one site, to your main site or wherever, you type it in here. Otherwise you leave it as it is, because every time they click on every post or page they see it, it goes to that. So it's better to leave it as it is. The send button is really cool, because what is happening here is they send immediately traffic actually to your site when they click on that button. So we'll leave it as it is. Here is some options. You have the box count, but I keep it at the standard. The width, I don't touch it. Show faces, yes, there will be some faces that come up here. You can change your font, but I leave it. The color scheme is light or dark. We keep it light. If you want to change this, it goes like a recommend, but we'll leave it to the like button. And now you click the get code. Here comes the tricky part, so I'm going to try to take it slow here. What you do, you see it says include the JavaScript SDK on your page once, ideally right after the opening body tag. So here's the tricky part. You copy this code and you go to your site. We go to appearance, we go to editor, and it's the Genesis, and you go to header actually. So we have to search for the body. And I usually do it by Control F. I type body and there it is. So here's where the code should go in. Now, in case you're doing something wrong or something like that, I usually do this little trick. I copy all this to a text editor and I keep it there to be safe, on the safe side. So we take the code again here, copy, go down here, and I'm taking this up. Now we're halfway done, so we click on update file. And now you have to take the second code here. There you have it. We copy it and we go to widgets. We are taking it to the primary sidebar. We take a text. We can change that later. And I'm copying the second code here. I'm click save. Let's see if we are visiting the site. It's a post. And there you have it. The like us and the send button is there. You can tweak it to make it smaller if you want to. The width, I think we wrote 450.
You can make it smaller, and of course the faces will appear when someone is clicking here. Now another cool trick to show you is that you can actually insert the like button here, for example, and it's really simple. You keep the same post. Usually it comes up to the visual mode, but you go here for text, and you could actually insert it anywhere in the post, but I prefer it to do at the top. Enter a space, you click the update, and let's view the post. There you have it. Now someone, when someone clicks here the like or the send button, they send it to the actual post. So this is a cool little trick to do also.
Great! Now you know how to install a Facebook like button into your site, so hopefully you should start to see a lot of Facebook fans that are raving about your site there. Make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you very much for watching, and talk to you soon.